Hey team, you're watching another vlog by the most wonderful. So welcome. So yesterday was the official Jim Beam Homegrown 2019 and I am here to show you the highlights of yesterday, which was absolutely phenomenal. It was amazing. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell for notifications. So obviously I spent the day at the Rock Stage and the most amazing Shelton Woolwright kicked it off with Deadbeat. Here's a little bit of that and some more of the night to sort of show you what happened in the highlights. All right, let's get into it.
Do what you do, what you do, what you do.
And then, of course, up next, we had the Skinny Hobos. Now, you should know Alex and Sam if you're into Kiwi rock. It's just Sam on the drums, Alex slamming out the guitar, and both doing a bit of vocals. I can't really complain about Skinny Hobos every time I see them. It's a pretty damn awesome experience. I'll show you what I mean. Thank you.
fight to go on. Is it a great time to live? It's time to stand up, be counted. Yeah, it's a great time to live. It's time to stand up, be counted. It's time to open up, shed a little light on your soul.
Also playing that night, we had Villainy. Villainy's always a really good band to see live. Got a bit of merch. Even the boys signed my singlet for me. Can't complain about that. So, cheers Villainy for an awesome set. I'm with fucking Villainy. And if you're not from New Zealand, check them out. Alright, check out Villainy. They rock. Cheers, boys. Good to see you guys. Guess what? Thank you.
It's never ending terror. Everyone else is hiding themselves with nothing to remember. The miracles are hard work. And everything will hurt when no one really cares about who you are and what you need. Cause no one gives a fuck about your dreams.
So this guy here stole one of the villainy balls that was flying around before. What do you have to say for yourself?
Awesome, man, in the marsh, worth it.
Second to last artist to finish off the night was, of course, Devil Skin. Yep, seen them several times and never disappointed. Jenny Screwlander knows how to rip the microphone to shreds. Paul and Neil, they've obviously got it too, and Nick... Hey, I remembered your name this time. Nick. That drum skills, man. Gots it. But all in all, Devil Skin, fucking awesome band to watch. Devil Skin! Got Nail, got Paul, and I always forget how to come up. Nick! There we go. Hey guys!
Victims of the Christchurch tragedy, for their friends, for their family, for ourselves, for our country, so that we can heal, okay?
To kick the night off, Jim Beam gave me and a mate side of stage VIP for none other than Blind Spot. Seeing them play after 10 years, it wasn't all the original members, but it was pretty much 90% of the original members. So after seeing them, after not seeing them for about 10 years, and finally getting to see them again, holy shitballs! It was awesome. It was, oh man, I had a blast. Everybody else that was there had a blast. And the cool thing is I get to see them again in 2 weeks in New Plymouth. So stay tuned for that one.
Also want to say thank you to Kevin Hunt for being so good at 9:25 tonight when we showed their respect for Christchurch. It was
really humbling. It was awesome to be standing here watching our son and our
motherfuckers, I've got Shane here with me in my fucking side of stage for Blind Spot. Fuck yeah! Stay tuned for some footage from the Beat Spot, bro.
Thank you.
fucking blind spot is on stage after 10 fucking years. Fuck yes!
right and motherfucking left.
Shot Axel. Dan.
Dan. Blind spot, and they were off the Richter. Wait, who's this? Deadbeat? No. Shelton? No. Shelton. Motherfucker.
Hey guys.
Wanna say hi?
Hey, bro.
Hey, team. Thanks again for watching this video. Recapping Jim Beam Homegrown 2019 down at the Wellington Waterfront. Like I said, it was amazing. It was an awesome day out, as it usually is. And yeah, so thank you to all those that were involved to make this happen. You guys did a bloody great job, and me along with everybody else, I appreciate it. Thank you. But that's been me. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like this video, comment, and let me know what Kiwi band's your favourite. Alright guys, see you on the flip side.